This AC duct or supply air duct has been set it out. Material category based on the color blue, which has been set up in this duct system supply air. Let's go here and select by properties. And here you can see the material and finishes has been set to SAD blue, which has been set by a material parameter. Now, if you want to delete this SAD blue and you want to go back to the original material by category, you need to set it back by clicking this button. This is by category, means that these settings or materials that has been applied will be removed and replaced by the category. So let's set by category, click apply, and click OK. Now you can see that the material for the supplier is a steel material. It has gone back to its original setting, which is the material by category. So that is how to change back the material finishes to by category selection. Once you have selected it here and place a category, it is quite difficult to find any solutions to place it back to the original settings. I have tried it a few times, but then I have found that after researching that only this button can change it back to its original settings. So select by category, click apply, and then click. Thank you.